name is Mason, and I'm going to show you how to register for classes using WebAdvisor. The first thing you want to do is go to the Southwestern College WebAdvisor homepage. This can be accessed via webadvisor.swccd.edu or through the college website, where it is located on the bottom right sidebar under WebAdvisor. Now, you are going to want to log in. Enter the first letters of your first name and last name, followed by your student ID number. If this is your first time logging in, your password will be your birthday in month, day, and year format. For example, if you were born September 24th, 1992, you would enter 09 for September, 24 for the day, and 92 for the year. The system will ask you to enter a new password of your choice upon logging in, and that password will be used for your first login. I, however, already have a password, so WebAdvisor will not ask me more than once. Once you're logged in, click on the student menu. Now find the registration header and click on Register for Classes. On this screen, you will see all the available registration options, plus drop classes and manage your waitlist. For this video, we are going to click on Search and Register for Classes. The first thing to do on this screen is to choose a term. In this case, I will choose Fall 2014. But your term may be different. You will not be able to register unless you choose the correct term. You can also search based on class beginning and end dates, meeting times, course titles, location of the class, credit or non-credit, and by the instructor's name. For the purposes of this video, we are only going to use the middle area. I want to take Math 100, English 116, and a philosophy class, but I'm not sure which philosophy class I want to take. In the subject drop-down menu, I will look for math, and I will enter 100 in the course number. I will look for English, and in the course number, I will put 116. Now philosophy, but I will leave the course number blank. These are the list of courses taken from the criteria you entered on the previous page. They tell you the term. In this case, it should say Fall 2014. The section name and title, the location or campus of the class, meeting times, and room number, the professor, if there are seats available, and the amount of credits you will receive if you take the class. Look here under Status. If a class is open, that means it has available seats, and if it is before the first day of class, you can register for the class immediately. If it says waitlist, that means all the available seats are filled, and you can still waitlist the class in case some open up. Pay special attention to the location tab. Not all classes at Southwestern College are at the Chula Vista campus, and some are online. You can also click on the class link to open up the class information in a new window. Here you can see the required prerequisites for the class and any additional information. English 116 requires English 115 or equivalent. And if we look at Math 100, we see it requires Math 60 or Math 65. Be sure to click on the classes you are thinking of taking to make sure you meet the prerequisites. So, when you are ready to register for classes, click the checkboxes next to the ones you want. Now that I have chosen my classes, I'll click the Submit button at the bottom of the page. We are now on the Add or Drop Classes screen. I'm going to manually select Register on all the classes I selected. Once I've made sure there are no conflicts, I will then click Submit. And that's it! If an error message pops up and you don't understand or WebAdvisor is not letting you register, we suggest you come to Student Services at the Chula Vista campus or one of the higher education centers in National City, San Ysidro, and Otay Mesa. where our staff can walk you through the registration process and figure out what errors are occurring. You have 5 business days to pay for the units you are registered for. Classes at Southwestern College cost $46 a unit, so a 3-unit class will cost $138. And that is how you register using WebAdvisor. I hope this video helped, and good luck at Southwestern College.